first of our medal presentations for the evening. The first of five, in fact. I hope the other four finals live up to the standard of the vault, the excitement. Ashish Kumar. Have you ever seen a prouder silver medalist?
Oh, wonderful moment for him. As far as they're concerned, it's a solid gold performance. He may have earned him silver, but brilliant for Indian gymnastics.
Still only 19. Galvin, just 17. And the most experienced man in the field, Luke Folwell, claiming the gold. Nice for him because he was fourth 4 years ago in Melbourne. He's seen that central platform before. University of Calgary. Only competed on rings and vault, so a developing gymnast. He made both finals.
Yes, he's a young man. He's got another one, great line, very well coached. At 17, he'll soak all this up and be ready.
For some noise, folks. Well, Ashish Kumar. Very positive signs for Indian gymnastics, what he's achieved here.
Great moment.
Close to being the male gymnast of the competition now. I don't know if anyone else can lay claim to it.
Well, the all-round title is the one they all want. He's got that one, and a second gold to go with it. Well, it's incredible. He spoke about a decision earlier on, and boy, did he make the right decision. Covered in glory, fabulous young man, great example and ambassador for the sport.
Well done to Luke Falwell, to Ashish Kumar, and to Ian Galvin. A wonderful final in the vault, and we've got four more events for you to come in this session. Next up, women's event, it'll be the beam, and it's not far away.